Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is a fucking game. So, I found this game when someone I follow on Twitter, AH underscore Mike, recommended it, and I played about two screens in and pretty much decided that this was the greatest thing in the universe ever, and I'm was gonna have to do a let's play in it. So, first of all, shout out to all of these people. Shout out to Hema for the story and programming, and the graphics by Pitten Rugid, the background graphics by Kimagure After, and BGM is from Tam Music Factory. Unfortunately, I've turned that off, so fuck you, Tam Music Factory and Soundjay. I am not appreciating your work. Special thanks to TyrannoScript, which is, in fact, the software this was written in. So go follow Madam Luna if you feel like TyrannoScript is something you could benefit from. Without further ado, let us play Jurassic Heart. Please enter your name. Now, I think you're a girl, but I am not entirely certain, so I'm going to think of a name which could be for either gender. Gonna go with Jess, because that might be short for Jessica, or it might be short for Jessie. So there you go. Right. I'm just gonna. Alright, it's time to go buy a ukulele with Tyrakun. Maybe I should buy him a meal too. I'm the reason his old one is broken, after all. Come to think of it, isn't this going to be the first time I meet him outside of school? Now that makes me nervous. Better make sure I don't look funny. Let's see, which hair clip should I go for? I'm gonna assume you're playing as a girl. I'm gonna assume you're playing as a girl. I'll read the whole thing in a girl's voice, alright? Except for Tyrakun, whatever. I don't even know what kind of dinosaur this guy is, so, it's gonna be a pleasant surprise. So, given that he is a male dinosaur, I'm gonna have to. And I'm a girl. Apparently, I'm a human girl, because this bed is nowhere near big enough for a dinosaur, and that chair would not fit a dinosaur. And that's a pretty damn nice laptop right there. Air conditioning is quite nice. Looking at all these books, they seem to be mostly revision related stuff, and there's this poster which I can't quite make out. So, I mean, looking like a solid human girl here. No posters of boys though, but gonna have to assume that's on the fourth wall that we cannot see. Anywho, I'm gonna go with a meat on the bone shaped hair clip because, right, because if it's a male dinosaur, meh. This one is pretty cute. It looks yummy too. Hopefully, Terracoon will like meat like I do. Hopefully? Oh god, if this is like a. Oh god. All set! I better go hurry and meet him at the station. If this is not a carnivorous dinosaur, I'm gonna be. There's gonna be egg all over my face right now. Oh, there he is! I'm gonna get a bad ending already, Jesus Christ. Hello, Tyrakun, did I make you wait? Fucking. Alright, no, this guy likes meat. Gonna have to assume this is a Tyrannosaur. Classic coloring, very nice artwork actually. So, I mean, well done the people who I pointed out for doing artwork. Very well done. This guy, he's wearing a tie. That's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna make this guy the manliest voice I can fucking muster. Not at all, Jess. I've just got here as well. By the way, that hair clip. Oh, this? I thought it might be good to wear something different once in a while. And my favorite food is meat, and so.
Oh, really? I like meat too.
Wow, I didn't know that. Maybe we can have grilled chicken for dinner. Oh boy, Jess did not know that this Tyrannosaur likes meat. I'm assuming she's met him before. I mean, really, really, the playable character is retarded. I hope there's at least one ending where you just get eaten straight up by this dinosaur.
That doesn't sound so bad, actually.
Looks like this is going well. So, ready to go get your new ukulele?
Yes, let's go.
All right. So, storyline so far: you are a human girl, no idea what you look like, who is going with this Tyrannosaur in a tie. He's dressing up fancy for this. I mean, obviously he's got to wear a tie, otherwise he'd just be naked, and that's weird. In a world where apparently dinosaurs and people coexist, but every single door is built to only accommodate a person. Like, seriously, look at the background. This is top. I assume that's what the arch over there is for. That's so dinosaurs don't smash their faces. But look at this bench in the foreground. That is not gonna fucking work for a dinosaur. And they're just gonna eat the trees. I'm picking potholes in a fucking game where I'm dating a not dating yet. Hopefully, I'll be dating a dinosaur. Really don't know where that came from. Honestly, let's just go along with it. All right, let's get you a nice ukulele.
Well, you really are fired up about this, aren't you?
Yes, fucking really over. Dude, I really love ukuleles, and I'm the one who put you in that situation with the music club. Of course I feel bad. So choose whatever you like. It's on me.
Yes, about that. I know how you feel, but I want you to know it wasn't your fault. You didn't know I'd panic in front of people. Oh, guys, this is character building, so gonna want to pay special attention right now. You didn't know I'd panic in front of people. I did, and dropped my old ukulele, breaking it into pieces as a result. There you go. That's a nice explanation. That's what happened, everyone.
Which wouldn't happen if I didn't force you to play in front of them.
But you didn't. I chose to do it myself. If you were forcing me, I wouldn't be here.
All right, that's an implicit threat, to be honest with you. So going to have to give up on the trying to pay for it myself front. He looked quite angry for a second there.
Really, I'd feel terrible if you had to pay for something I did. So just let me pay for it, okay?
It's hard to tell from his face, but he sounds really upset. What should I do? Should I insist on paying? We've already ruled that one out. Should I ask him to pay half the price? Ah, diplomatic. Or should I give up and let him pay? Now, while it's not wise to attempt to anger a fucking dinosaur, gonna go with asking him to pay half price. You're right, I should have thought about how you feel. Oh shit, feelings as well. That's something else. I'm sorry, Sierra-kun.
It's all right, I'm glad you understand.
Still, I really feel like part of this is my fault, so how about we meet halfway? Both of us pay half the price of the ukulele we choose, so the ukulele will be ours, not just mine or yours.
Our ukulele?
Of course, this doesn't mean I'll play it, because I have no idea how to play one. I'm more of a singer. So you have to let me sing along with whatever you play. No negotiation.
Sure, I'll just play a song you don't know.
This guy's got knowledge. What? Then I'll just sing a random song along anyway. Takedown.
Ha 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 ha. For some reason, I knew you'd say that.
We're dealing with a psychic T-Rex.
I repeat, we're dealing with a psychic T-Rex. Code 9.
That'd be like a red alert, or it'll be like red. What's beyond red? This would be a fucking infrared alert.
Anyway, our ukulele. I like that. Thank you, Jess.
Feel bad about calling my character Jess because already actually know someone called Jess, so this might be implicitly maybe setting up my friend Jess with a dinosaur. So shout out to Jess. Hope you and Tyracoon work out well. Fucking didn't even speak just then, Jesus. We spend our time looking for a ukulele that we both like. After looking through a store, we finally find a solid wood one. Would that be like a really good wood one, or one that's actually made of solid wood? Because sometimes I use the word solid to like mean something really great. One moment, I'm just moving away from my computer to let in a cat which won't stop meowing and might be messing with the audio. So for the rest of this let's play, I will in fact be stroking a cat. So you can imagine that evilly. Not even going to re-record because this is going to be first draft. I don't want to do this like knowing what's going to happen. That'd be fucking awful. I think the size is a bit too small for him. But hey, as long as he's happy with it, right? After that, we go to the park and have some grilled chicken there. Good. Terrakun must really love them. He eats them really, really fast. That's because he has a giant mouth.
Oh, I didn't realize it's evening already.
Neither did I. I guess it's time to go home, huh? I'll walk you to the station.
Thanks, Jess. That's very nice of you.
You're welcome.
Well,
What's wrong?
may I ask what you're going to do after this?
Oh, well.
Number one, not much, really. Number two,
tons of homework, tons of fucking absolute, like, 15 essay questions, gotta be done in for next Monday, and it's fucking, and it's Sunday evening, I really don't know why I didn't do anything, and all the shops were shut anyway, so I don't know why we came out on Sunday. Really should have gone home and eaten some grilled chicken there. Gonna be nice to him, gonna go in not much, really. Not much, really. Why?
Well, I was wondering if you could stay a bit longer.
Look at this guy. This guy's embarrassment. Oh, look at that. Look at this guy sweating pink.
I have something to talk to you about. I'm holding a cat back from touching the mouse now.
It's not a real mouse. Of course.
Really? Thank you.
So, what did you want to talk about?
Well, it's about my fear of performing in front of many people.
All right, cat's gone away. Fantastic.
I've never told you this, but I was never like this. Up until junior high school, that is.
I see. What happened?
Well, when my body was small, it was easy for me to pick up a ukulele. Of course, because tiny T-Rexes have pretty much the same-sized arms. Like, ratio-wise, they're pretty bigger to the body. Science! During a concert of a school event, there was an accident. Someone tripped and hit me, making me drop my ukulele. I tried to pick it up, but I couldn't. Not with my tiny arms like these.
Tyracoon.
I was struggling, trying to pick it up, but I only made things worse. The audience started laughing. Giggles grew into hysterical laughters.
Oh my god, this poor Tyranosaur. Multiple hysterical laughter. Usually you would just, like, use a... You wouldn't use a plural for that, but okay.
It was horrible, to say the least. My friend helped me pick my ukulele up, but it was far too late. I couldn't move a single muscle. I just stood there, frozen. Ever since that day, every time I perform in front of many people, I couldn't help asking myself these questions. Will I drop my instrument again? What would happen if I did? Will they laugh at me?
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry. I should have told you this before I agreed to perform.
No, you were really brave, you know. Knowing that you're scared, but you still tackle the problem head on. I admire you for that.
Thank you, Jess. It's really weird because when I perform in front of you, none of these thoughts ever cross my mind.
Oh, boy. I'll be busy.
Somehow, you're special.
Maybe it's because there was no human at your concert. No humans. That's why me as an audience didn't remind you of anything from that event.
Maybe.
So I guess there's a lot of dinosaurs and a lot of people, so it's a coexistence thing, alright.
But whatever it is, I'm thankful for it.
There were no people, really? Alright.
I'm glad that it's you.
No. Tyracoon is making me blush.
Oh boy.
Thank you for sharing this with me, Tyracoon.
And thank you for listening. And for giving me courage.
You know, I just got an idea. If you're worried about picking up your ukulele, I'll do it.
Huh?
I'll do it. When you perform, I'll be there. And if you drop a ukulele, I'll dive in, grab it, fucking throw right back at you.
That's crazy. Well...
Well, maybe the throwing part is. The point is, you don't have to worry. I'll help. You can count on me.
Jess, thank you. That means a lot to me. Just be careful.
Just be careful and don't step on me when I'm picking up your ukulele, okay?
Well, of course, I won't step on you.
I know you won't. Hee hee. Not out of that giggle. I was just messing with you. You know what? We haven't actually tried that new ukulele of ours. How about a song before we go home?
Here? In the park?
Well, there's no one around but us, and even if there is, I'll show you how fast I can pick up your ukulele. So, you in?
Well, okay.
That's the spirit.
Game of the year.
I want that as a background. I want that as my desktop background.
Tyracoon was reluctant at first, but after that,
his tune was getting better and better. Look at him! Look at him, his little tiny guitar and his tie! He's all embarrassed and he's sweating and he's all... it's all anime and... Look at me! Look at Jess. Shout out to Jess as the most... Well, that's some kind of error, I guess. We said we were doing one song, but we ended up doing many more. It was so much fun, I didn't really count.
I'm glad he shares his story with me today, and I'm glad I could help him. This time I'm sure he'll be fine. And the music club performance for this year's cultural event will be just fine. But I'll forget about that for now. Right now, I just want to enjoy this moment with Terry-kun. Good end.
Well, there you fucking have it, ladies and gentlemen.
That is... Okay, hang on, sorry. I'm just going to screen capture this. That was beautiful. I hope there's at least 4, maybe even 5 tears from every single person watching this. I'm going to play through this like 9 more times, but I'm not going to record any of them. I'm going to see what the bad endings are. Something about annoying a Tyrannosaurus, just, something about that I just don't want to do. It's inherently probably a bad idea, but still. Anyway, these are the people you should go throw love at, not me. I only did this. Don't even... you can like the video if you liked it. I mean, it's not monetized, so I don't get any money, and this money isn't counted by likes anyway, so... There's really no inclination for you guys to like this at all, so deal with it. I wouldn't, but if you guys want to, that'd be fine. And I would subscribe if you want to see more things like this, because apparently this is something that coincides with your interests, you freak. And don't favorite it, because there's no way in hell this is going to be one of your favorites. So from me, Raptors, of course. And Hima, Pyuji, and Kimigiri after. Good day, and I'll see you next time.